So I just found out that apparently Helen Keller flew a plane. Which I'm not saying is not possible by any means, but what the fuck? Last time I checked, she was blind and deaf. Again, not saying it's not possible, but can somebody explain to me how the heck that happened? Because I'm pretty sure you gotta be able to see where you're going. But my hat is off to her because I'm jealous. I'd love to just fly a plane in general. So good work, Helen Keller.